Hi, I'm Sam from the Experiences team at Xbox. I'm excited to introduce an awesome new addition to our controller remapping capabilities on Xbox. Remapping controller buttons to actions allows you, with the press of a button, to quickly perform various actions, such as take screenshot, start recording, show achievements, and more. While the share button has allowed some remapping previously, we have greatly extended the list of actions that it supports, unifying the action list across remappable Xbox devices. And we've grown this unified action list to include accessibility settings. I'm delighted to announce that the following accessibility settings can now be remapped as actions: Magnifier, Narrator, High Contrast, Color Filters, and Night Mode. You can also remap to show Quick Settings. Quick Settings is a menu that contains several features, such as Night Mode or Color Filters, that you can toggle on or off without having to leave your app or game. For the Share button, you can remap not one, but three different actions to the Share button. For example, you can start Narrator with a single short press.
Xbox Accessories Window. Mapping. Choose a button to map, or press and hold a button. Button to map, share button, press. Combo box, collapsed, 1 of 8.
Enable high contrast with a long press. And open quick settings with a double press. If you find any of those press types difficult, you can remap that press type to no action. Does your controller not have a share button? No problem, there are options. Actions can be remapped to the press of any button or paddle on an Elite Series 2 controller, any button on an Xbox Adaptive controller, the X1 and X2 keys on an Xbox chat pad, or the One Guide button on supported Xbox media remotes. Looking to map additional actions not yet covered? Let us know what you'd like to see in future updates by commenting on this video or contacting the Xbox Gaming Accessibility Team via email at xaccess@microsoft.com. Thank you, and we hope you enjoy this update.